The level of air pollution in the Philippines is still below the danger zone. The problem is concentrated only in urban places like Metro Manila and key cities in the provinces, and in industrial areas like Parañaque, Caloocan, Malabon, some sugar central towns in Negros Occidental, Negros Oriental, and Pampanga, and communities near plastic, textile, and cement plants. Air pollution is an undesirable change in physical, chemical, and biological characteristics of air, which adversely affect plants, animals, human beings, and other materials. Air contains liquid droplets aside from other substances, volcanic action, decayed organic matter, and presence of air-borne viruses and bacteria also pollute the air.
This is a part of Florida Blanca, Pampanga. As you can see, garbage and especially plastics are scattered everywhere. And in this area, plastics are being burned, which is one of the major sources of air pollution. Let us explore to find out how air pollution affects the lives of each and everyone and the world as well.
The major sources of air pollution are the transportation, which is the greatest sources of air pollution, producing nearly 66% of carbon monoxide and 36% of the hydrocarbon, sulfur oxides, and nitrogen oxides. Miscellaneous pollution sources such as forest fires, agricultural burning, and coal waste fires, constructing industry.
Clean Air Act of 2001 is being implemented here at Pampanga.
It was implemented nationwide, yet citizens are very hard-headed. As you can see, these are the proofs.
Okay. As a youth, in what way you can help in order to lessen the garbages here? I think many of these were plastics, right? How can you help in order to lessen these garbages?
If I had the chance to talk about local government unit, I would rather promote different companies like Greenland.
Okay. That is Ms. Joyce Obra. Later, we will have a professional talk about air pollution. Stay tuned. As I've said, we have now the professional, the representative of Department of Environment and Natural Resources, the representative here at Pampanga, Ms. Nina Rica Albenja. So Ms. Albenja, what are the projects that you have implemented here at Pampanga to lessen the rate of air pollution?
One of the projects we have implemented is the tree planting, which includes millions of trees being planted nationwide.
Okay, so what are your plans in the near future to still lessen the increasing rate of air pollution?
Of course, we will continue to plant more trees and have more campaigns regarding air pollution.
Okay. Can you give some advice to our viewers regarding the pollution?
Two things only. Know how to segregate non-biodegradable to biodegradable garbages and also recycle.
Okay, thank you very much, Ms. Inyari Calvenya. Okay, that is our interview with our professional, the representative of Pampanga, the Department of Environment and Natural Resources here at Pampanga. Okay.
The level of air pollution in the metropolitan areas in the Philippines is quite alarming. Hence, it is important and practical for everybody concerned to act now in order to prevent reaching the stage where air pollution does irreparable harm to the people and to the environment. In order to improve the quality of air, the following steps must be undertaken. First, burn only coal and oil with low sulfur contents in industrial factories and power plants. Second, new cars must be equipped with devices such as the catalytic converter, which converts pollutants into harmless substance. Third, concerned persons such as physicians, engineers, meteorologists, botanists, and environmentalists should get involved in the search for new ways to minimize air pollution.
Air in the Philippines is very low.
Air is important. Let us help DENR.
Let's save ourselves.
As a youth, let us take the first step for a better future.
I'm August Sampang.
I'm Jeanine Garcia.
I'm Jovelyn Franco.
And Ren Sorgayan. And this is
An Act Against Air Pollution.
So let's sing na 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 na. Hey, yeah. Come on and sing na 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 na. Hey, yeah.
This is our song, that's all that matters, 'cause we all belong right here together. There's nothing better than singing along. This is our summer, this is our song. Come grab your guitar, sit by the fire, 'cause we all need a song. When we're weary and tired, we'll sit here together and sing it out loud. This is our song, that's all that matters, 'cause we all belong right here together. There's nothing better, sing it along. This is our summer, and this is our song. This is our song. This is our song.
This is our song. Come on and sing now. Na 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 na, hey, yeah. Come on and sing na 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 na, hey, yeah.
And come on and sing na 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 na.